Alright, so we're going to go out here and mess with Tony. She hasn't been rode in a couple months. Just been kind of turned out with Jazzy. And one of the issues that she has that we gotta work on, not if you've rode her consistently or half-assed consistently once or twice a week, no big deal. But if she's been off like this for a while, she doesn't generally like to stand still for mounting. So that's what we're gonna do, focus on just kind of standing still for mountain. But she is super friendly and she is easy to mess with. Easy to catch, style, all that kind of stuff. So what I'm gonna do here, like if she wants to walk around, I'm gonna make her walk a little bit. And move her back in. That I like to do this to her. She hasn't been rode for a while. So she's kind of acting like she wants to stand still instead of move. And then once they get where they kind of act like she's about half fat, let me try a little bit more speed here. So ask her to move first. Then I'm going to kind of move around on the saddle. All right, see there? She acts like she wants to move at all. Give her the opportunity to stand still. Tweak on her saddle for a minute. Instead of just riding off, I'm just going to do it again for a couple times until she just decides she's going to stand here. also, you go a couple months without riding or something, you might want to spend like 5 or 6 minutes just working on just getting on and off, and then you'll be able just to take off and go wherever you want to go. So I got a neighbor coming that we're going to show him some trails, how to cut through and make it back to his house. We'll post some videos of those also. But if you guys remember, she used to be Irishaw. You can see she got over that. If you guys remember back a month or two ago, we posted videos on getting one not to be Irishaw. You can see she learned all that. She's making a really nice meal. She's super in your pocket friend. Good job, bro.